and then a silence. And then one, running unattached, Rasheem McLeod. Lane two from Jamaica Masters Athletic, Horace Henry. Lane three, he's running unattached, 2014 World Under 24 Round 1 bronze medalist, Edward Clark. In lane four, from New Era Track Club, Paul Henry. Lane five, from Legacy Athletics, Zane McFarlane. Lane six, running unattached, Michael Stewart. And in lane seven, also running unattached, Gregory Williams. The men's 100 meters. Queenstown, first time of asking, lane number five is going well. That's McFarlane on the inside in one, that's Rasheem Jason McLeod. So McLeod will get the win. And in third seems to be Henry. Ten-nine-six the flash time, lane to 0.7 meters per second the wind speed. 10-6-7 the time adjusted for McLeod. And he's actually from Titans Track Club. Clark in second.